Fabulous try from Amy. What's up, Doc? 39.24, the time of the clock, but it shows you just how quick this jump off has gone. She's gone into fourth, and it means that Glen Watkin-Jones still leads 34-43 at the top with three left to go. You've got the newcomers champion, the defending champion, and part of the team that took gold last week, all still left in this jump.